highlights?
Yeah, husband and wife, they're getting ready to do it one night, and then the wife says, but have you been getting condoms? He goes, well, no. She goes, well, I'm not doing it without condoms. So the next day he goes and gets condoms, you know, and that night they do it. And they no sooner get done, and she notices that it's a package of three, there's only one left. They only did it once. So she says, oh, what happened to that other condom? He says, well, today, you know, today it was going to rain, so, you know, I used it to put my cigarettes in there to keep my cigarettes from getting wet. I said, really? So the next day at work, she's got this male friend that she has lunch with and she confides in, and she tells him the story because she doesn't really believe it. She says, you know, so what do you think? Do you do that? She goes, oh, yeah. She goes, really? You put your cigarettes in the condom so they don't get wet? She says, no,
I lie to my wife. This is kind of a corny one, Shorts, that maybe you'll appreciate. Peter writes, I lost my watch at a party once. An hour later, I saw some guy stepping on it while he was sexually harassing some woman at the party. I was infuriated. I immediately went over, punched him in the face, and I broke his nose. No one does that to a woman. Not on my watch. Some to DJ Rick writes, the tour bus traveling through northern Nevada passed briefly at the Mustang Ranch near Sparks. The guide said, we're now passing the largest house of prostitution in America. And one of the male passengers shouts out, why? We're passing the largest house of prostitution.
It's your wife.
Come on, I've got a joke for Bubba.
All right, for Bubba, okay.
What's the difference between a northern fairy tale and a southern fairy tale?
Northern fairy tale and southern
fairy tale.
I think the northern fairy tale starts with once upon a time.
Yep.
And southern fairy tale starts with wood. Y'all ain't gonna believe this.
You got it.
This week's winning joke on Stump the DJ from Tyler, who writes, hey, I'm a scientist that's researching bestiality between humans and dogs. I'll be in my lab.
Oh.